some gallons round my neck, no fugazi. Feeling sweet.
Smith Money here, just getting back home from picking my car up from the shop. I had a check engine light come on the other day and had some idling problems on my Mustang, so I put her in the shop yesterday on the 1st, and it was some kind of air idle sensor, and I had the throttle body cleaned and the fuel system cleaned, so it's doing some repairs and got to do some repairs on my car, my son's car, my wife's car is having some issues, so got some stuff going on, so I'll probably be slacking off a little bit on this ammo stuff to get some stuff taken care of, but hope you guys are having a good 4th of July weekend. I got to work all weekend, I got to work Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, so hope all you guys have some fun for me, have a cold one for me, and let freedom ring. So, picked up the car from the shop and did a little riding around, trying to blow it out a little bit. So, test it out and see how it's going. So, before I left, I had flint scanned the Perfector 223, and it was showing up in stock at a location about 15 minutes from me. So, stopped by there and they had three boxes of the Perfector 223 on the shelf. I wish I could have got more, but hey, I'm always glad to get this stuff. You know the deal on it, $14.94, 7/2/16. So got that, and as you can see, it's another score there, Tula 7.62x39. We'll try to pick up one of these every time I see some at Walmart. There was only one of these on the shelf, and there was only three of the Perfector 223. So that was my 4th of July score, since I'll be working the rest of this weekend. So usually when I check out, I go back through and look at the ammo and see what else they have. So seeing one of these 50 cal ammo cans, So I decided to pick it up. I think they had like four on the shelf, so picked that up, and those come in at $12.83. So that's about it for today. Some Perfecta, some Tula, and a 50. So that was the score, and I hope you guys have an awesome weekend and celebrate our independence. And thanks for all the guys past and present that served and fought for our freedoms. And you guys enjoy it. Take her easy. Stay safe. One.